So that's 95% with a scrap metal wall that they just put together with excess material. And it worked 95%. And that wall, they can get over very easily. These walls, they can't. If you don't have a wall system, you're gonna have, we're not gonna have a country. There's a lot of problems in Mexico. They have a lot of problems over there. And they have the cartels. And the cartels, we're fighting the cartels. And we're fighting them hard. Nobody ever fought them like we fought them. I mean, we fight them hard. But the fact is, if you don't have a wall system, it would be bedlam, I imagine. And by the way, the state of California is begging us to build walls in certain areas. They don't tell you that. And we said, no, we won't do it until we build the whole wall. But there are certain areas, as you know, where they're really wanting us to build a wall. And because the people are complaining, people are pouring in.